Hello, welcome to part 3 of the Valentino Rossi career mode. Today we'll be at Misano, the Oval Arena Circuit, flat track. And this is an Americana, I think, style flat track race. That'll be elimination, I believe. Okay, so that's race one out of the way, and let's finish first in that one. I believe two people get knocked out every race. Yeah. So there's 10 left. That's another win in race two. Got 15 flat. There's 8 of us left. Oh shit. No, this isn't good. We're back on track. Won't be getting knocked out this round. Unless I crash there. Right, I still managed to win that. Don't know how, but I'll take it. Okay, so we're down to 6 now. Oh shit. Mistake at the end nearly cost me there. It cost me 2 places, but I'm still in for the next race. Down to 4 races now. Four lap race rather than a 2. I think this is a final, I'm not sure. had a nice win. Managed to keep it on two wheels for the whole race. Okay, so yeah, that was the final. Won that event. Okay, so it looks like my next event will be in Misano for a drift event. Yeah. Okay then. Okay, so that'd be the end of the video. If you enjoyed it and you'd like to see more, subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again next time.